Constructed sentences, I think. Not at all happy, Suarez, still having a go with the Peruvian as Messi swings it in. Didn't get much of Conte there running at Umtiti. Well, De Thomas calling for it on the far post. The control doesn't quite come off for him. Piquet forced to apologise to on 442. Coutinho, Messi. It's a good ball in from Messi. Very close indeed to Greek from making it 1-0.
He's not far away now, Messi, from the all-time record. Xavi's on 505, and as you say, goes past Iniesta with this game.
Umtiti for Barcelona picks out Jordi Alba. Inside to Suárez. Does very well to hold that off. Laces off to Messi. Semedo. Semedo goes down. Messi lays it off to Coutinho nicely. Here's Suárez. Messi making a run into the area. Suárez trying to curl one. And curling it. But holding their shape really well without the ball. Raya. Dmitrievski just got a touch there, did he not?
Yeah, I think he did.
Busquets again. Floats one in, Messi gets ahead to it. Just gloved away by Dmitrievski. Oh, good. Vidal can't quite control it. It's a decent ball. Now De Tomás running at Piquet. Goes it all alone. What a finish from Raul De Tomás. Textbook stuff from the Real Madrid man on loan to Rayo Vallecano. We've seen him do that before.
He really enjoyed Frankie de Jong's part in Real Madrid's downfall, and I'm sure Real Madrid supporters haven't got much to shout about at the moment, but they'll absolutely love that. Fantastic finish. Holds it up. No one else appears, so he shoots. Brilliant from Raul De Tomás. Well, they know coming into this game that they're not going to get many chances and they have to take them. That's, you could almost say that's not a chance. It's something he's created out of nothing.
Absolutely. Raya Vallecano. Messi swings it in. Piquet should really have done better. Gerard Piquet. He raises both hands and to me got a fairly clear view of that. And misses the target. It's a good leap, gets in behind Galvez, who goes down. Alba, the short option. Coutinho swings it into more or less the penalty area. Vidal got ahead to it, Suárez keeps the ball in play. Drives it into the edge of the box where Messi's waiting. Messi with a shot, just overdid it. Found himself an angle which gave him a view on goal. Couldn't quite keep his left-footed attempt down.
Yeah, we're used to seeing more accuracy with Messi's left foot.
To wait. The whistle goes. And it's greeted by Gerard Piquet. And Piquet puts Barcelona back on level pegging. Barcelona scoring with a set piece. Messi putting the service into the box.
Picks in wide areas at the best of times. There's no Abdoulaye Bade because he's suspended. And Piquet here completely on his own. The goalkeeper comes off of his line but gets nowhere near it. And that's easy for Piquet. He can do that all day long.
Well, he loves getting up in attacking situations. Loves being on the end of a nicely